Okay, in this edition of Lois Her Life, these two noobs thought it would be a good idea, or whatever, to cut their own hair. So that's what we're gonna do in this video. In English, because why not?
Oh, mijn kleren lijken wel vies of zo. Alsof ik ze vies in de kast heb gelegd.
Godverdomme. My roommate said I should do the video in English. Just because if we go viral, we go big. Which won't happen. But okay.
Redmondo, here we come.
We're gonna do something stupid. Little background story. I went to the hairdresser very spontaneously a few months ago. Something's gonna happen. We're gonna do something bold.
Okay.
Maar als ik dan ga, dan
wil
ik wel gewoon.
It was before carnaval.
Nee. Met carnaval had ik nog lang haar.
Nee.
Nee, kut, nee, ga weer. Nee! Nee! Anyways, a few weeks, months back, I cut my hair from long to short. So I have a roommate behind the camera who's gonna try and cut it. I tried it myself, but it was like very short. So now we're gonna like go shorter. I like real short. It's gonna be bad.
Nah.
Or not. We'll see. But I'm excited. She's gonna cut it. Yay! I have kind of faith, but I don't. So I don't know. I should wet my hair.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Yeah. Yaul.
Okay, we're gonna do that.
Oh yeah. Why do I never remember? As wet as it can be.
Okay. I should note that I also haven't washed my hair with shampoo for 17 days, so it looks disgusting.
Why does somebody not know how to flush the toilet after they've had a shit?
That's not me.
Well, it was fucking one of yes. Disgusting!
Vooral, especially, my accent sucks. I'm Dutch, so you can really hear my accent. Dressers will open in a few days also, so this is totally not necessary.
I'm sorry. Gelukkig niet een hele scherpe scher.
Nee, maar ja, hè, als hij recht in mijn oogbal komt, dan denk ik dat het wel... it will do the trick.
Mag ik eens zien of het überhaupt recht is?
Nou.
Nee.
Ik ben nog lang niet op de hoogte. Hoe denk je dat je op dezelfde hoogte zat?
Ja, niet.
Oh my god.
Hij is al dicht. I almost cut myself.
Oh my god, don't.
What happened? Dat was niet de bedoeling.
So weird.
Oh my god. Maar ik heb nog steeds het idee dat aan de voorkant korter is dan achter.
Dat denk ik ook.
Nee, nee, nee. Deze kant is echt ja, kaarsrecht. Hey, Terry.
Okay guys, this is the end result. I think it's pretty cool. Thank you.